Ladies, did you really think that I would leave you out? Today, 10 different men will let you know their favorite summer fragrance to smell on a woman. Cue the music! Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Andrea, also known as Curly Sense, and thank you so much for stopping by. So last video, we had the ladies let us know what they like to smell on a man during the summer, and I think it's only right to have some men give their opinions as well. Today, I'm teaming up with 10 incredible male reviewers who also happen to be incredible people. I've actually had the pleasure of meeting most of these guys in person, and I'm beyond excited that all 10 of them are joining me in this video. So let's get started and see what the men have to say. Chris, I hope you brought the big guns.
Thanks, Andrea, for asking me to be on your channel. It's a real pleasure. The fragrance I'm going to talk to you about today is from the house of Tom Ford. It's from the Private Blend. It's Mandarino, the Amalfi Aqua. So this obviously has citruses in here, which when worn by a woman, in the heat, they really sparkle. They have this beautiful feminine sparkle, which I love. The other thing I love is the muskiness underneath all that. So as it dries down, this sweet, sensual, musky quality comes out. So it has that feminine sparkle. It has the sexiness. It pretty much does everything I want a fragrance to do on a woman.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's Cam from CFR, or Carolina Fragrance Reviews. Andrea, thank you so much for having me on this collaboration. As soon as I saw this concept, I knew exactly which fragrance I was going to pick. It is Amouage's Sunshine Woman. This fragrance is my all-time favorite fragrance to smell on a woman, whether it is the summer or not, but it is especially yummy during the summertime. This is a perfect fragrance that you can wear during the day or in the evening. It's very creamy, it's very flirtatious. It is categorized as like an oriental floral, but yeah, it does have like some jasmine and some osmanthus as some of the notes. It also has some black currant. It has some almond as well as some white tobacco and some patchouli. To me, it's just like a really sophisticated and sexy and delicious gourmand fragrance. If you've not got your nose on this, you need to. And ladies, as far as like what I like, a fragrance like this, and you're, oh wow, just think like sundress and this fragrance and sexy confidence, game over for me. On to the next person.
Oh, hail a beard, it's your boy Big BB, and we are here on Andrea's channel to talk about my favorite fragrance on a woman for the summertime. Now this one comes from Tom Ford, and this one is Rive d'Ombre. This one is one that was in my wife's collection, and at the moment, it's probably the best fragrance I've smelled on her in forever. So just quick synopsis of this fragrance. This one is the citrus fragrance, that seductive amber in the backbone of it. Rive d'Ombre, River of Amber. And this thing is just amazing. This one is discontinued, but if you can find it, I think this will be a great addition into your collection because it just smells phenomenal. Take my word for it. If you can find it, grab it. Thank you, Andrea, for including me, and you already know, hit the goddamn bell.
First and foremost, Andrea, thank you so much for putting this together from Curly Sense. Really cool to have me here. I appreciate the invitation. So guys, today, a fragrance that I absolutely love to smell on my wife in the warm weather, you know, late spring, summertime. It's none other than Creed's Aventus for her. This is a very crisp, very citrus scent with citruses up top, green apple, peach, gorgeous note of peach here with some roses, a little bit of a cinnamon and dry patchouli, and white musk. Very sensual fragrance. Love this stuff on her. I can't get enough of her when she's smelling like this. Andrea, again, thanks so much for having me, and I hope to see you guys this summer, and hope this whole stuff with the COVID gets under control soon so we can get out there and enjoy our fragrances. Stay safe, guys. I'll see you soon.
Yo guys, my name is Timmy from the channel Imagine Scent. First, I'd like to thank Andrea for having me on this huge collaboration. So the summer fragrance that I picked for women, the one that I like to smell the most on women, is Mont Guerlain. Now this one is a sweet almondy fragrance, which is not something that you would think would work well in the sun, but trust me, it really, really does. Now I recommended this fragrance to my friend a couple years ago when she was visiting me here in Vegas, dry, hot Las Vegas. She wore this throughout the time that she was visiting me, and the whole time I smelled her, man. She was, oh, it smells so sexy. The way the sweetness works in the heat is just beautiful. It doesn't come off cloying at all. It's sexy, beautiful, elegant in a way. So yeah, Mont Guerlain definitely in the summertime, one of my most favorite ones to smell on a woman.
When do you see me in these collaboration videos? Next to never. Why? Because I'm a real piece of shit. But in this case, Curly Scents is a beautiful person inside and out, and Mr. Curly Scents is delicious, so therefore, I put myself in this predicament to let y'all know what I like to smell on my woman's in the summer, spring, fall, with all seasons. There's a couple of fragrances that I do enjoy, and I'm just literally gonna put two fragrances right in front of the camera and let you know where I be spraying them shits all over her so I can sniff her profusely. The first fragrance is none other than for her all season, all occasion, and I just wanna sniff her up and down like some 90s R&B song. Amouage Reflection Woman. I know, pretty surprising, right? This is actually very sexy, very mature. She can dress it up, she can dress it down. It's more corporate chic, but she smells delicious, and right now, it just went from 6 to midnight, so I like this fragrance. Next one. This fragrance is by Maison Margiela, and that's Beach Walk. Not to be confused with Bitch Walk. Beach Walk just makes me feel like we're walking ass naked through a beach while I'm in my mankini showing my huge bulge on the way to find a nice pier where we can sneak under and do something, you know. Curly, I love you, boo. Thank you for having me part of this collaboration. Don't ever ask me to do this shit again. Smooches.
Hey everyone, JC here from Stay Fresh Productions. Andrea, thank you so much for having me. We're talking about our favorite summer fragrance to smell on a woman. And currently something that is captivating me, this is technically a unisex scent, so I wear it myself, but I absolutely would love to smell this on a woman. And this is Philosikos from Diptyque. Beautiful fig-based scent. It is tropical, because it has some nice little coconut in there, but it does have this beautiful ode to the fig tree. You kind of feel like you're under a fig tree. You get the fruity juiciness of the fig, you get the woodiness of the branches and the trunk, and you also get a little bit of green nature from the leaves as well. It's all in here, but it's all wrapped up in a beautiful package. Again, has this tropical nature, so it does have a bit of a transportiveness to it. Fantastic quality, it's just simply beautiful. Anyway, that's my pick. Thank you so much. On to the next one.
Well, hello, Miss Andrea. Curly Scents, I miss you guys. I haven't seen you since Christmas. I hope you're doing well. Thanks so much for inviting me to be a part of this collab. The topic at hand for this video is fragrances for women for the summer. I decided to go with this one right here. This is called Angel Au Croisière. It's from Terry Mugler. This is the 2019 Summer Flanker. There's a 2020 one this year, but I haven't smelled that one. This is from last year. This is reminiscent of a fruity, juicy cocktail that you would have poolside or by the beach. Very summery, very fresh and bright and happy. It has notes of mango, grapefruit, blackcurrant, sorbet, mango, pralines. It's utterly delicious. It's really pretty. And I think if you can find a bottle of this, I'm sure at the discounters you can, you'll really enjoy it. Terry Mugler, Au Croisière, Angel Au Croisière. On to the next person.
Hey, Curly Scents fam, aka Andrea. Thank you for inviting me onto this this collaboration for this video. Andrea wants us to share what I believe is a great fragrance for women to wear in the summer. The fragrance that I have and I want to share with you guys is one that my sister is wearing to her wedding, that my mom loves to wear, and that girls that are around here in the high heat just tend to like to wear this fragrance, with that fragrance being Pure Grace by Philosophy. And as you see here, it's Pure Grace, very plain bottle, kind of like how the Deuce is, but the philosophy on this fragrance is nothing smells better than soap and water clean. An outdoorsy scent, an aromatic kind of scent that's just fresh and clean. And with that, you get Pure Grace. So again, Andrea, thank you very much for inviting me to be a part of this collaboration. Again, guys, my name is Matt. I go by Georgia Gent. I also have a YouTube channel. If you guys want to check me out, that'd be cool. But guys, till next time.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for tuning in. My name is Steven, and I have a YouTube channel called Redolescence. First and foremost, a very special thank you to Andrea from the channel Curly Scents for having me be a part of this collaboration. I really do appreciate it. So here is the fragrance that I'm going to be looking forward to smelling the most on my wife this coming summer. I absolutely love the way that this fragrance smells. The quality, the smell, the notes, just everything about it is awesome, not to mention the performance as well. This one by the company BDK is called Bouquet de Hongrie. And this one is a gorgeous, clean, floral, sensual, elegant sort of a fragrance. It can actually be compared a little bit to Chanel's Chance, but of course using higher quality ingredients, better lasting power. It's such an amazing release and my wife loves wearing it. It's very, very versatile and there's just something very appealing about the smell overall. I love this fragrance and honestly, there are times when I like wearing it myself too. So definitely check this one out, Bouquet de Hongrie by BDK. And once again, thank you so much, Andrea, for having me be a part of this collaboration.
So guys, I'm just gonna quickly jump in and let you know one fragrance that I've really been enjoying this summer, and it's none other than that.
Whoa. Curly, they wanna hear the men's opinions, not your opinion. I got this. Let me take over from here. I got this, don't worry.
Okay.
I got this. What's going on, ladies? My name is Anthony, and I'm not a fragrance reviewer, but I do love fragrances. So I thought I'd come and crash Curly's channel and let you guys know what my favorite summer fragrance for women is. So this one is from the house of Byredo, and it's none other than Mojave Ghost. Ladies, what can I say about this one? This is probably one of the sexiest fragrances in general that I've ever smelt on a woman. And I think it's a perfect summer staple for all of you. What I get from this is it's very fruity. It has kind of a fruity playfulness, very tropical. It also has some florals, which makes it, you know, sophisticated. A nice businesswoman could wear it too. But my favorite part of this fragrance is the muskiness. Personally, I love musk in a fragrance, both for myself and for women. So this is fresh and clean, but it also has a super seductive edge from that musk and is incredible. If you want compliments, wear this one. Now, this stuff is not cheap by any means, but my advice to you ladies, you know, send your man some hints here and there throughout the year. You know, Christmas is just around the corner, you know.
Hey baby, how you doing? How was your day? Mojave Ghost. Oh yeah, great. That's so Mojave Ghost, yeah. Yeah, I love you, babe.
You get the idea. So there's my choice, ladies. Mojave Ghost, go get you some. Thank me later.
Conversation time! I would love to know if you've tried any of the fragrances mentioned in this video, or let me know one fragrance you'll be rocking this summer. So there you have it. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I would like to give a huge shout out to all the guys involved in this video. You're all a huge inspiration to me, and thank you so much for your contributions to the community. I'll be linking all of their channels down below, so make sure to subscribe to them, and also give this video a big thumbs up. See you soon!